today. We are in the luxury of a little game going down. The luxury of a little cabin and we're on the Dry House 20. Stevie's just going down now. And we've absolutely flown round. We've headed south out of the Harwich Harbour. And we're headed down to the Essex coast to see if we can find some more of this spring run of the cod. Got plenty of lug and squid, and we're going to give it a real good go. So you can see how close in we are. There are a few other boats around us now. Just out there, some of the Chance boys. But what a boat this is, what a treat. And this is going to be our last real chance for the next week or so with this weather window. We're going to have wind with tide, so yes, it's going to be a bit windy and a bit choppy, but the waves are going to be down and they're going to be on our nose with the tide. So fingers crossed, you're in for a good day.
Little bite on Stevie's rod. So far it's been a story of dogfish and more dogfish. Looks like another one. New species for the day. The whiting hunter is here. It's on the cross tide rod. Looks a bit more better. Is that a little nod there? We had a little moment of madness there. Stevie was hooked into a skate. I went to get the net, and then my rod nearly went over the side. There's Stevie's down there.
Little male.
It's the male roker, sir. And I've got mine down here. Happy days. Hello, mate.
It's not a cod, though, is it?
It's not a cod. That's not what we came for.
Catch these in a pair of shorts a bit later.
Yeah, wait until the summer. That's a lovely fish, and it would have been perfect eating size, but big old belly on it, female.
Such a sportsman.
Such a sportsman, thinking about the future. She's going back. We're about 25 pound now. We've got another nice female rugger. Decent size there, but. Look. What you got, mate?
I don't know if you want to call it.
Is it a dogfish again?
Well, what you expect?
You're getting good at catching them.
No, we've got some hand hold.
That dog number 34.
Times 300. That's on the tide line.
It is, yeah, and it's not quite straight. My rod's going as well. All fish coming in twos today. Just had a nice brace of roker.
Oh, squid. Happy dinner tonight.
Well done, mate.
Lovely stuff.
Probably a little roker on the uptider. Not doing much, is it?
About my eye.
Be alright for another season.
Doing a lot, he says. Go on, get in a tide and go down.
That's it. Act like a bin bag.
It's not a dog.
Better than a dog. Nice little fish. Happy days, another one.
Is that five roker?
Five roker. And the dogfish keep on coming.
not what we are after in the slightest.
Stevie's had a better knock on his uptider, reeling in the slack, and he's lost it.
Oh no.
Oh no. Boom into it. Roker?
I think that might be a little coddy.
You think it might be a little coddy? A little bite was coddy, wasn't it? Ah.
Said dog, didn't I?
Said, did you say cod or dog?
Yeah.
Dog?
Just dyslexic cod.
Dyslexic cod?
Yeah.
Ah, it's a real nice one as well.
Oh, lovely, yeah.
Well, we're out on an Orkney owner's boat today, and you can tell that because we've got a nice, nice hot sausage casserole.
Nice hot sausage.
Nice hot sausage, very posh. Very posh indeed. Fishing's a bit slow though. Well, it's not slow, there's plenty of fish, but nothing really that we want. All dogs, decent sized roker, and just that same codling still there. Well, Stevie's got one on the uptider. Well done, mate.
Nice little fish. For Neil.
Goodbye, little fish.
Fun day out on the Orkney 20. We've had loads of fish, we've had roker, loads of dogfish, absolutely hand of iron, whiting, a couple of codling, all came in on squid and lug combos, so just a good day of a bit of sport fishing on the Essex coast. And lovely boat to be aboard on the Orkney Pilot House. Now back in Shotley, so until next time, I'll see you again.